This season, sadly and unfortunately, a majority of us have lost our jobs because of the pandemic that is going on. And hopefully, as we begin to slowly open up, new opportunities are going to rise up. And I thought, in the spirit of it all, I give you some tips and tricks on how to land that job when it comes. One of the most important things I would say is, when you're asked this question, tell me about yourself. Don't talk about your personal or family life, but talk about your professional life, your qualifications, your work experience, and why you would be suitable for that job. And make it engaging, compelling, clear, and complete. So I am going to show you how to answer this question in a four-layered way. The first thing, give a snapshot of your work history. State the company or companies you have worked for, title or titles you have held, the number of years you have worked in the various organizations, and the major roles you have played in those organizations. Secondly, make your mini stories as you give that snapshot achievement oriented, i.e. if you saved your company time, if you saved your company money, if you maybe led a task force that brought some exemplary change into the organization, give your mini stories, make them achievement oriented. The third thing is, show your employer or interviewer that you know the role for the job which you're applying for. And lastly, make sure you show them that you are the right fit for that particular job. So now I'm going to give you my personal example of how I believe you should answer this question. And you can use this as a template to frame the way you would answer it personally, depending on the job you're applying for and your background. So my example is me interviewing for a lead radio presenter job. I began my career as a news presenter on TJM FM, where I researched, edited, and presented the news every weekday at noon and at 3 p.m. for 2 years. Then I progressed when the media group picked me for a more permanent position as the host of the evening drive show that runs on weekdays from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m., which has been my current position for the last 3 years. During my tenure at TJM Radio, and specifically in the last 3 years, I've been able to develop a new style of keeping listeners engaged and fully logged during the show. We start off the show with a challenge and give hints to the challenge every hour, and a lucrative price upon correctly solving the challenge. This has ensured the listeners stay locked, enticed by the prize, and tuned in to get the hints. I also suggested we mix in the secular genres every hour so as to cater to the listening need of a majority of the listeners. These ideas have us rating very high compared to the other shows. I know this role needs an out-of-the-box thinking anchor, and I believe that Kenya's story will be strongly told through my voice. My ability to work cohesively with a team and to boldly tell a story is what you need for this position. So that has been my very quick and simple guide to how to answer the interview question. Tell me about yourself. I hope it has resonated with you, and I hope once you get back into the swing of things, and maybe even if you have a job right now, if you get to interview for another one, that will carry you up the ladder in your career or profession, that you will apply this tip and it will be helpful to you. Otherwise, thank you so much, darlings, for watching. Spread love and lights.